seem to be lost. And you look tired. Well, come a bit closer. You look tired, exhausted a bit, so what do you think to spend some time together? The way, of course I can. But you have something. Did you hurt yourself? What happened? You need to just come with me and get some healing things in my home. You want to? Don't be scared, take good care of you. Just rest. You must be so tired. Welcome at my place. I think you need to calm down a bit. And I make you, like, get to another place. And forget about your pain. Because I tried to heal you, okay? Now sit back. This book is for dreams and potions, so I know how to bring you to another place. Now I will prepare a potion that will take your pain and make you heal and sleep and let go all negative feelings and thoughts, of course. So let me see. That's not the right place. That's not the right page. Turn up. Well, we will find something for you. What's that? Just was not. Let me find it. Let me find it. Where is it? Oh, okay, there we go. Okay. I need some things from the kitchen. And relax. I'll be back in a second. Now I'm back. Just a second. A healing potion for you. Don't worry. I'll be back in a second. There is another thing I need to take. So this is my special ingredient for the potion we make for you for your rest and recovery. You need to smell it. Already nice, isn't it? You will heal very fast. There are a lot of nice things. I see you find a lot of beautiful things here. No, that's okay. Just look around.
I will prepare the potion for you. It's very special. Your potion now. I got some healing stones. Tonight there is a waterfall and it got some really healing waters and boiled it over the fire. That's very important. It's for letting go so that you can relax tonight. So, we'll be ready in a second. This flower from my biggest travels ever, which cost me a lot of energy in Africa, and it will help you to get another strength. It's some of it. Ginger. It gives a nice taste. That That should be enough. It smells so good. You will love it. And you will sleep perfectly. Fall asleep after 20 minutes around. Like, don't know, maybe earlier, because you're very tired. So now I need to activate it with a spell. I will make you sleep. This potion is going to heal my guest from all his pain. From all his confusion, and make him sleep very fast. And now, please drink this.
That's good. See you again. So if you just walk there, go upstairs, turn left, then walk straight, turn right, and then again left, and then you might be there. I'm not sure, maybe you ask somebody on your way again. There are a lot of people here walking around. Okay. So great that you feel a bit better and more calm now. And I hope I see you again. Bye.